Hi all, welcome. Today I'm going to show you how I accessorize my bags with some Morga new straps. They just came out with a lot of beautiful straps from pearls, metals, acrylic, you name it, they all beautiful and I just couldn't resist them. Some Morga sent me these straps but they never asked me to do a review or video of them, but I've got a lot of requests on my Instagram how to put these straps on my bag. So now I'm going to show you how I use them on which bag, even though generally they all very versatile, you can use them on any bags. Today I'm going to show you how I use them on my bags. Also, I have a good news. Some Morga just extended my discount code Bohegel. I will put the code on this screen here. You can save 20% off your purchase from some Morga website, from bag organizer to any straps that you want. And a little disclaimer, I didn't get anything from it. I didn't get anything from the discount code. Anyway, let's start with these beautiful straps. Now, first thing that I noticed in terms of quality, I will compare them. This one I got from a random seller from eBay years back, before some Morga even make their own chain. Here is the core of this eBay stuff that I got. You see, this one is just a very thin wire to make this strap. So I don't think this will hold as long as the some Morga one. Here is the eBay and the some Morga. You can see the core is like the metal chain. And of course this one is more high quality and durable. It will hold for a long time compared to this one. I'm not saying that all the eBay seller sells a crappy quality, just the one that I found years ago and now I compare it to some Morga, and of course some Morga wins just by looking at how they made. And that's all I want to point out about the some Morga quality. This is far more superior in quality compared to the one that I found years ago from eBay. So that is that. Now I will show you. This one is the short chain. I usually love to use it with my mini pochette. It's very cute. See. Of course you can use this on your other bags, it's up to you. Just show you how I use mine. So that is the small purse, and the one that I recently got is this longer purse strap. I love it so much, I can use it with my Chanel mini rectangle here. And because the purse strap is shorter than my original Chanel mini strap, I just hook the strap in the middle here and here, so it looks like this. I can wear it V-shape crossbody and it's very cute. I love this one. I think this is my favorite so far. And that is the longer pearl chain. And for the shorter one, I can use it on my new Louis Vuitton twist that I just got. I just hook it on the part here and I can tote it. I'm planning to get a shorter one for this because this is quite long for this bag, this particular bag. But now it's still doable. I love it. It's very cute. This strap gives the prettier look to my bag in my opinion. I love it. So that is the purple strap. This one, I saw people use this strap on their knees, Louis Vuitton knees, and that looks cute too. Now this is my knees nano, because this handle here doesn't have any place to hook any strap, I've got this little ring here from Samorga also. So this one is sold in pair like this. I just put it on the handle here, these two of them, and I hook my strap. From Samorga also. So it looks like this. I can carry like this. I can use a longer chain for crossbody if I want to use it as a bag. And it's very, very cute. I really love it. Also, the Samorga chain is heavy, and like I always say, they only sell the best quality. So that is that. How cute is that? And I also love the acrylic strap. This one is in black and it goes well with my Fini TPM here. I just hook it on the strap D-ring here, and here it's very easy. So I use it as a shoulder bag because this acrylic is quite short, or I just use it to accessorize the bag, and I tote it like this. Still cute. I really love the acrylic strap also. And this is the acrylic in brown. I think it goes very well with this toiletry 26. And how I hook this on my toiletry, Samorga sells this organizer for their toiletry 26, 15 and 19 with the D-ring. Here they add the D-ring so we can hook any strap on our toiletry, and that is very, very convenient. I love the idea. And now I use my toiletry much more when I have this strap. If you are bored with your bag or you want some new look for them, you just get the organizer and get the strap, and it is a bag for me now. I love to use it because the size is very convenient for me. The organizer makes everything better. As per usual, I love my organizer, my Samorga organizer. So that is the acrylic in brown for my toiletry 16. Also, this is my toiletry 19. I also got this pearl chain in silver. Same thing, this 19 also has the Samorga organizer with the D-ring. That's why I can hook any strap on it. It looks very, very cute also. And I also love to use it with a shorter chain, this one, so I can tote it. I will show you. All these straps really makes a difference to my bags, and the bags that I forgot already, now I can use because the strap gives them a new look, in my opinion. So this one and this one, you see, it is super cute as a tote bag. I have never used this toiletry 19 as a bag before, or clutch or anything. I very rarely reach for it because the size is quite big for my small bags. But now, since I've got the straps and this organizer with the D-ring, I use it so much more for running errands, something quick, and I really love it for that. My phone fits, and look how cute. I can. And now this longer metal strap, I really like it because it is heavy. It's clearly a great quality. The clasp is very sturdy and it's quite long, so I can use it for crossbody bags. I put it on my knees BB today to show you that you can use this niche as a bag also. With this strap, it will make this niche looks prettier. So that's pretty much all how I use my Samolga strap. Of course, I can use them for my other different bags. I hope this video helpful for you who asked me to do a video how I use my new straps from Samolga. This one is the Toiletry 19. I rarely use this one, honestly, but I think I'm going to use it with this one. As a crossbody, it will be very cute. Like this. Okay, I got distracted. So, as I was saying, that's all that I can show you how I use my Samolga straps on my different bags. That's all, guys. Thank you for your time and hope to see you again soon. Bye, guys.